So to duplicate in Minecraft and get unlimited emeralds, what you need to do is place down two trap doors like this, opposite each other. Then you want to crouch and put two tripwire hooks in each one. Put the string in the middle. And when you walk over, this tripwire doesn't get destroyed, but it drops the item. That means it duplicates the tripwire hooks. Now what you can do when you get loads of these tripwire hooks, is you can go to a Fletcher villager. And as you can see, you can trade tripwire hooks for emeralds and get unlimited emeralds.